I'm Jeff Salvino with the Daily Salvo. When University of Nebraska assistant football coach Ron Brown recently spoke out publicly against homosexuality, he knowingly put his reputation and career at risk. But despite these foreseeable consequences, Mr. Brown never yielded, and in the process said the following: "I'm not going to be afraid of people calling me a bigot or homophobic or narrow-minded out of a simple, gentle, compassionate expression of the truth of God's word. I'm not going to be bought off by that." Whether you agree or disagree with the coach's social commentary, one thing's for sure: Ron Brown displays the courage of his convictions. For more, visit DailySalvo.com.